Les animaux ne nous appartiennent pas. Nous n'avons pas le droit de nous en servir comme aliments, vêtements ou sujets de laboratoire. Animals are not ours to eat, wear, or experiment on.
Los animales no son algo que nosotros podríamos usar para comer, para vestir o para experimentar.
動物は食べるためと着るためと実験するためのものではありません。
חיות לא למאכל, ניסויים או לבוש.
الحيوانات اللي مش لإلنا لا يجوز لنا كلها ولا نلبسها ولا نملكها.
Wir haben kein Recht, Tiere zu essen, Tierprodukte zu tragen oder Experimente an Tieren durchzuführen.
Gli animali non sono i nostri per mangiare, indossare o sperimentare.
Die Tiere gehören uns nicht zu. Wir haben das Recht nicht, unser zu gebrauchen als Futsal, Kleidung oder mit experimentieren.
Мы не имеем права использовать животных ни для еды, ни для одежды, ни для опыта.
Messing round with atomic energy. Hey, hey, don't.
Reincarnation, would you like to come back as a laboratory rat? The human brain is our mental perception, and with amazing grace you like to knock your pretty face. If we want to avoid this endless human riot, why don't we start by changing our diet? Life is for living, the animals agree. If they were meant to be eaten, they'd be growing on trees. So no more torture of our furry friends in the name of food or scientific ends. The pressure is on, make your decision. Be vegetarian, be anti-vivisection. Don't kill the animals, don't kill the animals. The animals are free. We need our super friends from other planets want to give advice, but the money orientated business doesn't think that's nice. Come on, let's educate the mutated human race by the superpower of amazing grace. The missing link of human evolution is sexuality. It needs a spiritual revolution. My individual God identity is what you gotta meet. It's the rhythm.
Summarized, there were six or eight in the raiding party.
If it were not for the Animal Liberation Front, we would not know about the terrible conditions.
These kinds of actions are going to be more and more frequent.
Every laboratory break-in comes from information from inside the lab, from someone who works there, who's sick of hearing the animals scream, and that is if the animals can scream, because very often their vocal cords are cut wide open.
The protesters come from many different animal welfare groups. The organizing group is People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals.
They found the animals crippled and helpless, unable to use their arms and legs, no food or medical care, broken bones, fingers and toes torn off.
Police arrested 14 of the 24 protesters for blocking the entrance of the Health and Human Services Department.
The animals have been taken to an undisclosed location out of state.
The protest ended late this afternoon. That was when the federal government relented. The government agreed to stop funding a controversial animal research.
Let those monkeys go.
We want the public to learn the truth that our government is operating concentration camps for animals.
Let me in. What they say, freedom remains. I'm working on it.
The anti-vivisection people don't get a hold of this film.
You're going to rescue me from this, aren't you? You're going to rescue me from this.
we've gone through the stage where we work for civil rights and women's rights and children's rights, and now it's the only very logical extension to go to animal rights.
The question to me is, what are the relevant moral differences that allow us to treat human beings in one way and non-human beings in another?
We are accustomed to live in a human society. Now we have to learn to live in the life community.
And where will the animal rights controversy end, and when? Well, most groups now say it's simply up to you.
Circus, tell me
your rights back. Where even creatures are desecrated, and there is nothing that cannot be attacked. We hear the urgent good reasons, the stench of poison on the breath of life, the rights of murder and mutilation, justifications for the electrode and the knife. Words rotten with the odor of life, living this time under hanging fire. Hot shaking where the white light shines, living this time under hanging fire. A dirty business, perform in secret. Feel sick to say it is in my name. We share the guilt, carry the blood mark. We are together in this equality of shame. What do we say? Our words are shadow to ruin bodies and the broken minds. Another symbol, another sign, another killing, accident or design. Well, heart shaking where the white light shines, living this time under hanging fire. Was rotten in your own life, living this time under hanging fire. Heart shaking with a white light shines, we live this time.
What I need, what I need. this bat here for loading off boards. If you get two boars fighting, they can cut themselves up pretty good with it. And I go through and I bust their noses. Usually after you bust their nose, gives them something else to think about, and then easier to load them that way.
Something, something.